And a good Tuesday afternoon to you. Meteorologist Kevin Skorupa in the Stormwatch 9 Weather Center. Dying area of thunderstorms back out through New York, continuing to angle their way into the state, moving northeastward, and a couple of heavier downpours. A lot of this activity will continue to gradually diminish as it enters the state this afternoon, but there will be some areas of rain around that might last an hour or two in northwestern sections of the state, and a smaller chance in southern areas of the state later on this afternoon. It's the beginnings of several other chances, a couple of more arriving tomorrow. Time being, you'll notice Futurecast having that around with another area of showers and storms back to the west. Expecting some strong weather as a possibility later this afternoon in New York and Vermont as that continues to make its way into more stable air over the Granite State later this evening, and cooler air. It will continue to die out, but we can't rule out some heavier downpours with one or two of those later on tonight. A little bit of sunshine around tomorrow. You'll notice on Futurecast a couple of showers or storms firing up after 2 o'clock tomorrow afternoon. Temperatures will be in the 60s to even mid 70s. That will wind down early on Thursday morning, setting up our driest day of this entire stretch with partial sunshine and a northwesterly breeze on Thursday. The atmosphere reloads for Friday with the next system approaching from the west. Could be a couple of showers around later in the day on Friday and into Friday evening. But all the while, temperatures continuing to warm up. Couple of thunder showers out there this afternoon. Low and mid 60s for most today, but then jumping back to temperatures much closer to the average for this time of year. Some showers or thunderstorms tomorrow afternoon and maybe another round late Friday.